to the time when the young murdered his mother and her lover. Unable to face the horror of his crime, he became both mother and son. Norman Bates, a normal, healthy young man with regular interests and habits. And Mrs. Bates, a clinging, possessive woman, a homicidal maniac. When Norman encountered the girl at the motel, he wanted her. He desired her. This was too much for the other side of Norman's personality. In a jealous frenzy, it was Mother who murdered the girl.